बिस्मिल्लाह रहमान रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स। स्टूडेंट्स हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन विद द ग्रेस ऑफ ऑलमाइटी अल्लाह। स्टूडेंट्स एज यू नो आफ्टर विंटर ब्रेक वी स्टार्ट न्यू लेसन यूनिट नंबर 23 द बुक्स ऑफ अल्लाह एंड टुडे वी विल डू सम रिटन वर्क। स्टूडेंट्स एज यू नो अल्लाह सेंड प्रॉफिट्स टू मैनकाइंड फॉर देयर गाइडेंस। Holy books were the main source of guidance which were given to prophets. A true Muslim believes in all holy books, not just one, but we consider Holy Quran to be the most complete and comprehensive book sent for mankind's guidance. The last and the most complete book is the Holy Quran. Students, all you will complete question number 1 matching. So open your book page open your book so you complete this work on your book page number 37. First of all I will read a column. Allah gave books. Allah gave the Injil. Allah gave the Injil. First of all, I read number 1. Allah gave books to prophets. Allah gave books to prophets. Allah gave the Injil to Prophet Isa alayhi salam. So you must learn. Okay, also learn and write. You will complete this matching question on your book. And you complete C column. Allah gave books to prophets. So you will write here 1. Allah gave the Injil to Prophet Isa alayhi salam. You will write here number 2. So you can mention also A, B, C, D part. Okay. On your book page number 37. Number 3. Allah gave the Zabur to Prophet Dawud alayhi salam. Allah gave the Zabur to Prophet Dawud alayhi salam. You will write here number 3. So you complete C column. Allah gave the Torah to Prophet Musa alayhi salam. Complete this column. Also write date and day on your book page number 37. The next question, fill in the blanks. Question number 2, fill in the blanks. The Quran is the last holy book. Also learn the spelling HOLYBOOK book, holy book. The Quran is the last holy book. Number 2, B part, the Quran is complete and true. TRUE, true. The Quran is complete and true. C is no dash are made in the Quran, no changes are made in the Quran. No changes are made in the Quran. Number 4, D part, a true dash believes in the books of Allah, a true Muslim. Learn the spelling M-U-S-L-I-M, Muslim. M-U-S, Mus-L-I-M, Lim, Muslim. Believes in the books of Allah. The Quran is the last holy book. The Quran is complete and true. No changes are made in the Quran. A true Muslim believes in the books of Allah. So you complete these two questions on your book page number 37. Take care. Thank you and office.